is a big old large sac in the cell that stores water and other compounds. Its main function is to separate the toxic waste in the cell from the rest of the cell. So it's kind of like what the membrane does, but internally. Okay.
So it's like the kidneys of the.
Yes, exactly. In this class, we're going to say that the vacuole takes up 80 to 90% of the overall protoplast in there. So you're going to read online, if you look stuff up, 70%, 80%.